The death is announced of Hermine Louis, also known as Bertha Louis, originally of Lombard, Monrepos, but resided at Laffey Groseley, who passed away at her daughter's residence on Tuesday, January 22, 2013, at approximately 4:30 p.m. She was 82 years old. The funeral service for the late Hermine Louis will be held on Monday, February 4, 2013 at the St. Joseph the Worker Church, Groseley, at 3 p.m. and then to the Groseley Cemetery for burial. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Castries.